dear colleagues and my dear students. So today I am going to present before you two books. That is, one is The Secret, the first edition of Rhonda Byrne, and second is, which has come after that, that is How The Secret Has Changed My Life. These two books are by a single author, Rhonda Byrne. And this book, what I am going to do today, present it before you. It's not a kind of review of the book, but what I felt is review, well, I may not be such a person to make a review on this because it's just fantastic. So I can't do any review on this book. So I thought, why not do a kind of preaching? So my job is today is to do preaching. So not exactly like a priest who stands in the mosque and do preaching, but some of the things that I have read and I've learned, I've experimented with these thoughts and I've got success. So I am experimenting. So I thought, why not, the moment I got this book actually suggested to me by Daya Madam from Degree College. So she suggested me to read these two books. So it is one copy of hers, one is my personal copy. So after that, the moment I started reading, I was just like day and night, I was just trying to complete it. Because it was such an inspirational, these are such inspirational book and I didn't feel like to stop it anyway. It was really wonderful. So, today what I am going to speak, it is, I have taken few points and some of the tricks that you can apply in your life. The moment I got book, the first thought came to me, to my mind, is of my students. So, if first I experimented with these thoughts and then I thought, why not my students make use of it, and surely it will benefit you and it definitely will benefit you. So, first The Secret book was published and the people who read this secret, so that is across the planet, so they felt that they started utilizing some of their, taken some of the principles from this book and they accepted it and they tried. So once after trying, they felt that their life got, they found some miraculous change in their life. So they started writing letter to Rhonda Byrne. And this lady, she collected all the letters and the thought came to her mind, why not I produce one more book to give it to the world where people can get inspired from all these real stories. So it's not a fake one. It is a book where research has been done and it are all the stories what has been presented here are the real stories. So, now how this author got initiated to start with this book? That information is not there in these two books. Well, I did little research on this book and I got some information about it. Where Rhonda Byrne, her life was filled with, one part of her life was filled with tragedies after tragedies, trouble after the trouble, everything, everywhere, whatever she used to do, it was like she was stepping into some hard stone and every time she was affected with one or the other. Her health lost, she lost her husband and many other problems which came one after the other. She lost her child, so all this. So at one point of her life, she felt like, okay, this is the end. Hereafter, nothing is going to happen. I am going to give up. So the thought of suicide came to her mind. And when she was badly weeping, at that moment, there came one ray of hope. And that hope, a thought came to her mind, why not read successful stories? So immediately, she started with successful stories. The successful story of Plato, Aristotle, Socrates, Einstein, Thomas Edison. So all the successful stories. She started reading. It was like as if she was just behind that. So she went on reading all the successful stories, almost all. And one thing what she realized after reading all these stories is that the common principle what all these successful personalities of the world they applied is nothing but same. But the way is different. So what is the common principle that we learn as we go on with it? So she read that and immediately thought came to her, why not she write about it, about the secret. Now what is this secret? So the secret is nothing but it is about law of attraction. Now immediately one more question may come, what is law of attraction? So law of attraction is nothing but what you think, you attract that. So from where it has come? It's there in the universe. It's a law of nature. Now who has brought this to the universe? Nobody. If you believe in God, then God might have brought it. If you believe in universe, the presence of some spirit, then spirit has brought it. So that energy law of attraction is nothing but law of gravity. Now, who gave us law of gravity? Isaac Newton, yes. So, he found that law of gravity that is present in our universe, and he presented that in the form of invention. But it's not that with Isaac Newton we had to learn about this energy. It was there in the universe, and he found, he experimented with that, and he understood that one particle is that attracts the other particle. And law of attraction is nothing but about that. So, what you think, you attract in your life. So, law of attraction is to attract everything in your life, no matter what you are, where you are, and what your situation is. So, the more you are positive, the more you attract positive things towards you. So, the another book, that is first book she came out with The Secret, and many people, they read that, they wrote letter to her. She made one more book. The book name is How The Secret Changed My Life. And in that book, we find a scores of real life stories. All these are real stories, and which tells them how their life miraculously changed after applying these secret principles in their life. That is, all these are inspiring, uplifting, that is real stories. They clearly demonstrate no matter what you are, who you are, where are you from, what is your present situation, nothing matters, because you can create whatever you want. I repeat, you can create in this world whatever you want. That is what the positive energy is about. So, and that is what this law of attraction means. What you think constantly, you attract that. To give one very simple example with my life, that is with the book. When I got this book, I read it, immediately I felt, the thought came, I was constantly thinking that I will speak about this book to my students. So I spoke in second commerce A as well as in second science A, but that was in brief, I couldn't go in detail. So even after completion of that, again that dream was there in me that I want to speak about this to the large mass. So where, I don't know. But that was there, constantly it was there. This Monday, Chakri Madam, she came and told that there is a Pustaka Preeti program, Ashok, if you have to ask some students to present. I said, okay, we'll ask students. But then she said, students, only Halima's name right now we have got. So how about teachers? I said, fine, we'll ask with some teachers. So she approached teachers, but they all were busy with one or the other work. So then they said, they'll do it next time. Immediately, that day, the thought didn't come to my mind. The very next day, thought came, why not? This is the right opportunity, where I can gather many and I can speak about it, because I was constantly thinking about it, so I have attracted it. So whatever presentation today I've come with it, it's nothing but because of my thought that I'm going to present it to a large crowd. So I have attracted it, so I'm standing before you. That is what law of attraction is about. So, and here the most important principle that I have learned from this book is that change your mind, your life changes. Now how to change your mind? It's not that something you remove and then you fix with something and screw it tight. No, it's not possible. Now how to change your mind? The very simple example is, you have to today, after this session, you go home and imagine one. Please practice this. It definitely will help you. So you have to go home in a very calm place, sit for a while. 5 minutes is enough. Sit for a while, close your eyes, and there shouldn't be noise. It's a calm place, and just close your eyes and then think, there is a big eraser. Although the eraser is there, and that eraser is erasing all your thinking process, not your memory. Memory will erase mind today, you may start asking your parent, who am I? So, you can do that. So what you can do is that only your thinking process, nima aalochane shakti inde, athava aalochane process inde, adannu matra erase maadlike you have to wish. Anybody, you can wish to Allah, you can wish to Rama, to whoever. So you wish that, do that, then starts the new method. How you have to start thinking. This is how I have experimented with my life. So this you can try. And now there are three simple steps. That is to learn secret. And these simple steps, all of us know, but the thing is that we don't know how to make use of it or how to get the best result out of it. Do you have any trouble there in the specs one? With the hand factor? No. So there are three simple steps. One is to ask. Second step, believe. Third step, receive. It's not about asking. It's not about receiving. It's not about believing. It is ask, believe, receive. So what is to ask? That is the first step. So ask for your wish, for instance. You ask, the way we have been taught by our parents or elders, the way we ask to God is, ನಾಳೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಇದೆ, ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ಗೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬರ್ತರೆ ನಾನು ಬಂದು ಏನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇನೆ, ಒಂದು ರುದ್ರಾಭಿಷೇಕ ಕೊಡ್ತೇನೆ. ಅಥವಾ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬರ್ತರೆ ಕೊರಗಜನಿಗೊಂದು ಪಾರ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಇರ್ತೇನೆ. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೀವು ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ಪೋನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಾಟ್ ವೇ. ದೇವರ ಹತ್ರ ಆ ರೀತಿ ಕೇಳ್ಬಾರ್ದು. ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರೋಂಡಾ ಬೆನ್ನೆ, ವಾಟ್ ಶಿ ಟೆಲ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಮೆಥಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಪ್ರೇ ಟು ಗಾಡ್ ಇಸ್ ರಾಂಗ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಥಿಂಕ್ ಈಸ್, ವೆನ್ ಯು ಪ್ರೇ, ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಗಾಡ್, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ವೇ ದಟ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್. ನೌ ಹೌ ಟು ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ವೇ ದಟ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಥಿಂಕ್, ವೆನ್ ಯು ವಿಶ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬಿ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ದಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಇಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್, ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಎರಡು ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಎರಡು ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಇರುವಾಗ ಆ ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ರು ಒಳ್ಳೆದಿತ್ತು ಈ ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇರ್ಲಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ. ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಯು ಟು ವಿಶ್, ಯು ಟು ಬಿ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ವೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ವಿಶ್ ಫಾರ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಅ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ಸ್, ಯೋರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ ಆನ್ಯುವಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್, ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಎನಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಯುವಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇಯರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ ಆನ್ಯುವಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್. ನಾವ್ ಯು ವಿಶ್, ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಪಾಸ್, ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಫೇಲ್? ನೋ, ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಪಾಸ್, ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್. ನಾವ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ಇಸ್, ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆಸ್ಕ್, ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಅ ವೇ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಡ್. ನಾವ್ ಹೌ ಕೆನ್ ಯು ಆಸ್ಕ್? ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಟು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಕಾಮರ್ಸ್ ಎ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಅಸ್ ಇನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಬಿ. ಸೊ ಹೌ ಟು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಕೇಸ್, ಯು ನೋ ಯುವರ್ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಏನಂತ ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತು. ಸೊ ಯು ಮೇ ಬಿ ಆವರೇಜ್, ಆರ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್, ಆರ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಬಿಲೋ ಆವರೇಜ್. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ದ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್, ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್, ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ 425, 525. ಸೊ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್, ಅದರ ಪರ್ಸೆಂಟೇಜ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಯುವರ್ ವಿಶ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕೋರ್ 85, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಯುವರ್ ಆವರೇಜ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್, ಸೊ ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರುತ್ತೆ ನನಗೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ, ಬಟ್ ಐ ನೋ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ನಿಮ್ಮದು ಮೇಬಿ ನಾವ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಕೋರಿಂಗ್ 60%. ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಏಮ್ ಫಾರ್ 85. ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಸೊ 85 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುವಾಗ ನಂಬರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ಅದನ್ನು ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಪರ್ಸೆಂಟೇಜ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 85 ನಂಬರ್ ಗೆ ಬರುವಾಗ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ಅದು ಕೂಡ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ನಾವ್ ಹೌ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಗಾಡ್? ಸೊ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಗಾಡ್. ಗಾಡ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಮೈ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ ಆನ್ಯುವಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ವೇ. ಸೊ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ವರ್ಕ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆಲ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ಮೈ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್. I have seen the result, it's not an I will see. I have seen the result and the result is 95%. I'm so happy. I'm so happy when I looked at, not after looking at the result, when I looked at the result, I'm so happy, it's 95%. I really thank God. My parents are so happy. I myself am happy. My friends are happy. My teachers are happy. And there is a celebration at home. Don't say that there will be a celebration. Will, shall, may, can, ivella refers to future. So adanna yavudalli use madlikilla. When you wish for it, you have to wish in a way that it has already happened. Okay, so and when you wish, you have to be very clear. Edanna keltirinda very clear irbeku, confusion irbadu. And if you want to experiment with this, start with small things. ಸಡನ್ ಆಗಿ ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡಿ. ಸಣ್ಣ ಸಣ್ಣ ವಸ್ತುನಿಂದ ಶುರು ಮಾಡಿ, ಐ ಎಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಶೋರ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಟ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಹಾಗೆ ನಿಧಾನಕ್ಕೆ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಏಮ್ ಇನ್ ಯೋರ್ ಲೈಫ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಆಸ್ಕ್. ಅಂಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆಸ್ಕ್, ಕೇಳುವಾಗ ಯು ನಾಟ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸ್ಕೆಪ್ಟಿಕಲ್, ನಾಟ್ ಡೌಟ್ಫುಲ್. ಏನಿದೆ ಡೌಟ್ಫುಲ್? 75% ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಉಂಟಾ ನನಗೆ, ನನ್ಗೆ ಅನಿಸಲೇ ಆಗುದಿಲ್ಲ. ದ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಥಾಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್, ಓ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಟು ಟ್ರೈನ್ ಯು ಹೌ ಟು ಬಿ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್. ಸೊ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂನ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಥಾಟ್, ದೆನ್ ನೋಬಡಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಯು ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ನೋಬಡಿ, ಯಾರು ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟ್, ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಹಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಟು ಮೀ. ಶೋರ್ಲಿ ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಯು ಟು. ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಡೌಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ವಿಶ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈಕ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಸೋ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೋ ಬೈಕ್, ಇಟ್ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಸಮ್ಥಿಂಗ್ 1.5 lakh. ಸೊ ಯು ಮೇ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಐ ಕಾಂಟ್ ಅಫೋರ್ಡ್, ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಮೈ ಫಾದರ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್. ಡೋಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದಟ್. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್, ಯು ಆರ್ ಡ್ರೈವಿಂಗ್. ಅಟ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಡ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಅ ಸೇಫ್ ಡ್ರೈವರ್. ಇಲ್ಲಾಂತಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಜೋರ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಲೇಟರ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಆಕ್ಸಿಲೇಟರ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಪಾಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಯು ಮೇ ಮೀಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್. ಸೊ ಅದೇ ರಿಯಲ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆಗೋ ಚಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಆಗ ಅನ್ಸ್ಕೋಬೇಡಿ, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಬೈಕ್, ಮೈ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಬಾಟ್ ಮೈ ಬೈಕ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಅ ಸೇಫ್ ಡ್ರೈವರ್. ಸೊ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಅದರಿಂದ ಶುರುವಾಗಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ದೆನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ಯು. The moment you are negative, only negative things come to you. And I think some of my students have experimented with this and they have come to me and they told, ma'am, yes, whatever you said is true. Because when it was negative, yes, only negative things happened to us, and when it was positive, only positive things happened with them. Now the second step, that is to believe. So this is the greatest step, but bit tricky. So in the initial stage, when you just start with it, so you experiment while you shuru maduvaga, nimge problem agude believe. Because you are doubtful, ನಿಮಗೆ ಬಿಲೀವ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಗಾಗ್ಬೋದು, ಬಟ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಆನ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಬಿಲೀವ್, ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಡೌಟ್. ಆ ಬಿಲೀವ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಅದು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡೌಟಿಗೆ ಜಾಗನೇ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಶ್ ಆಫ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ವಿಶ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ 95%, ದೆನ್ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ದಟ್. ಯಾವ ಮೊಮೆಂಟಿಗೆ ಅದು ವೇವರ್ ಆಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ, ಎಟ್ ಎನಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿಲೀವ್ ಹೌ ವೇರ್ ವೆನ್ how is it going possible, that's not your job, adu nimma kelsa alla, you just believe, that's enough. So every time you think same, that is for example, when you think only positive, then you get that percentage whatever you have fixed. Okay, and next, that is, and how it works, that doubt may you may have, because it I had that doubt how to start with reading, because I was very bad in reading and I never used to like reading books, but now every day I feel like reading one or the other book. So how I started, well, then I this book was not there with me, but I attended a seminar kind of like this when I was a degree student, and I remember one of the guest speaker, he told that the more you think positive about your whatever you want to be, and that will somewhere it will grab towards that. So somewhere in that way I started reading, and now I'm happy that I can read books, I love reading books. So here, when you plan for reading, the moment you fix your goal, somewhere you get initiated to start with it, in the sense that is, without your knowledge you start preparing, you will get hours together, blank hours, so that you can plan yourself, you feel like sit and read, all these positive signs will start step by step. So next is that when you have mastered belief, then you have mastered your life. That's enough for your life. Okay, and next is, you may ask, how is that possible? Well, I tell you, to the law of attraction, everything is possible, only to the law of attraction. Now who has to attract that law? It is you. Okay, so now everything is possible when you consistently think, you believe, and you receive it in your life. Now bear in mind, when you wish for something, think that you already have it. Okay, next point is the third one, that is to receive. That is, you should not wish that you will score 95%, you will do that, you will do this, I can do that. Sometimes we hear, or we ourselves tell that, I will try. What is it, I will try? You're postponing. So I tried, I've done. So when you have that concept in your mind, I've done, then you do it. So next is to receive. So you asked for a wish, you believe in it, and you imagine that you have got it. And once after you imagine, for example, ನಾನು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಓದಿದ್ದೇನೆ, ಓದಿದ್ರೆ ಪರಿಣಾಮವಾಗಿ ನನಗೆ 95% ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ಸೊ ಆ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೋಡಿ ನಾನು ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಪಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೇನೆ, ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಖುಷಿ ಪಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಪ್ರೌಡ್, ಮೈ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೌಡ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್, ಐ ರಿಯಲಿ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಗಾಡ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸಿಂಗ್ ಗ್ರಾಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ರಿಸೀವಿಂಗ್. ಯಾವಾಗ ರಿಸೀವಿಂಗ್? ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಬಂದಾಗ ರಿಸೀವಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಯಾವಾಗ ರಿಸೀವಿಂಗ್? ಇವತ್ತು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಇವತ್ತೇ ರಿಸೀವಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೇವರಿಗೆ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಯಾವಾಗ ಹೇಳಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಶುರು ಮಾಡೋದು? ಇವತ್ತು ನೀವು ವಿಶ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇವತ್ತಿಂದ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಶುರು ಮಾಡೋದು. ಅಂಡ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅವರ್ ತ್ರೀ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್, ಆಸ್ಕ್, ಬಿಲೀವ್, ಅಂಡ್ ರಿಸೀವ್. ನಾವ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿನೆಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲೈಫ್, ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿನೆಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲೈಫ್, ದೆನ್ ದ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸಚ್ ಥಾಟ್ you have to think that will make you feel happy, not the negatives. For example, you may have some trouble in your house. Maybe father is drunkard, or maybe there is always fight in your house. You have financial crisis. Nanage health sarilla, nanage aa problem ide, ee problem ide, tumba heavy ide odlikke. I have to study for JEE, I have to study for CET, I have to study for all these are nothing but you are postponing and you are saying you cannot. The more you think cannot, you just cannot. The more you think you can, you can. So, hagagi, when you wish for it, when you wish for happiness, then you have to keep in mind that happiness, a happy kuduvanta thought, and you have to imagine. Imagine that your father is a wonderful person. He loves your mother very much. He gets everything to you. Your mother is really a wonderful person in the world. She loves you very much. You may have a friend, or the friend may be, the relationship between you and your friend is not good. But you want that happiness, you want that relationship. So what you can do? My friend is really a best one in this world. She loves me very much. He loves me very much. Done with it. If you consistently think about it, then the same thing happens. So that is about happiness. And most of us have a wrong notion of happiness. And that is, we believe that if we get something, then we are happy. If I get that bike, then I am happy. So if I score 95, then I will be happy. That if I get that love, then I will be happy. What are you doing? You are simply postponing it. So don't use will in your wish. Will can all the madals, which refers to future. So don't use all that. So next is that. And one truth that we have to know is that all these if, but, whether, it's, all these are nothing but excuses that will not allow you to experience the inherent happiness. Happiness is already there in the universe. The thing is that you have to make and you have to grab that happiness towards you. So next point is about, so drop all your excuses and think you have already have it, what you want to have, and you are very happy about it. So I have a bike, I am very happy, I am a safe driver, just like that. So next is, fill your mind only with positive thought. You know something bad is happening around you. You know the ketta daaktavu, northa idira, ketta daaktavu, you know what is going to happen next. But leave it aside. Adra bagge aalochane madodhe beda. Think that something positive is happening. So, and then feeling positive, that can remove complete negative from yourself. It even in the naadi aagudilla. Slowly, this development will be done. So next is about creation of vision board. This I have not tried. Rest everything I have tried. So vision board I have not tried. So vision board is that in a chart paper. So the chart paper maadi, you fix few photos. Yavudella photos anta helidre, depending on your wish. You want a house. So in the house nimge bekuttidre, you fix that photo. You want a bike, you fix the photo of that bike. You want happiness in your life, you fix the happy symbol, or if child is loudly laughing, that picture, or somebody is smiling, somebody is happy, or you want to gain something, you want to succeed, or you want a job, the picture of any job, maybe the person who is working, that picture. So you can fix that, and what you have to do is, every morning when you wake up, or the moment you get up from your bed, you have to look into that vision board and imagine. Okay, so and feel happy. Imagination is not just enough. You have to feel happy with whatever wish you have. And next is gratitude. That already I referred. That is, this is very important. When you ask for it, you believe and you receive and you thank God. That is very, very important. And make sure that your action is in tune with whatever your desire is. You want to study. 95% peku. Mara yogi gatti nidravadu. Bartada? No. The moment you are positive, ನಿಮ್ಮದೇ ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾಗ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸ್ ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡುವ ಹಾಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ. ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಯು. ಸೊ ಸಾರಿ, ಇಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್, ಇಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಖಂಡಿತ ನೀವು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ. ಅದರ ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಕೂಡ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ. ಯು ಟು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಶಿಪ್, ಹೇಟ್ರೇಡ್, ಎನಿಮಿಟಿ, ಆರ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಜಲಸಿ, ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್, ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸಚ್ ಟ್ರೇಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯೂ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಗೆಟ್ ರೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್. ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ you have to start loving yourself and respect others, start loving others too. So they will come out with all the thought of hatred, jealousy, everything. So adanna hege maadabodu, you have some troubled relationship with somebody, with your friend or somebody. So avaga hege adra try maadodu, so aa person anna visualize maadbeku. Visualize maadi en maadbeku, you have to think such pictures where you are in good terms, in good relationship. ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ನೀವು, ತುಂಬ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಲಿ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಶಿಪ್ ಇದೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ. ಯು ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಈಚ್ ಅದರ್. ವೆನ್ ಯು ವಿಶುವಲೈಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್, ಸೇಮ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯೋರ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಶಿಪ್. ಸೊ ಅಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಯುವರ್ mind for better health. That is, that will change your health. If you require good health, so what we do is, all of us, including me, I was doing that. So, when it comes to your health issues, we complain, we feel sad, we describe about what has happened to us. So, 15 days ago, we had chicken pox. All the trouble, I was so much irritated. What happens when you describe it? You are grabbing more and more, and the healing time that takes to subside, the disease to subside, at that time, inno extent aagta hogutade. So, adrapatle en maadbeku? I am healthy, I am completely cured, I am very happy, I am in college, I am working. So what happens? The positive energy starts working in you and very soon you get out of this. So hagantheli health issues bagude illa ante illa bande bartade. Pure human beings, yav infectious disease yarigadru bande bartade. But the thing is that you have to be positive. Adanna innu hechu hechu heli adra bage sad feel maadikondu innobra sympathy anna padukondu, that creates more and more negative. And when it comes to wealth, all of us require. So is there anybody saying, no, I don't want money? All of us require money. It's very essential in our life. So, money vishayakke baruvaga, what we do is, every time we complain, we have financial crisis, appanige thumba dodda kelasa irilla, ammayige thumba dudiyodilla, nammanege hana illa, nanage address bekku thekollike aagudilla. Every time you complain, what happened? You are not dragging wealth towards you. Rather, it is running away from you. So ivaga yenu yojane maadbeku, how you have to think? You have to think that you are a richest person. You can also think you are a millionaire, you are a billionaire. Doesn't matter. Other things maadbodu. So when you think positive, wealth surely it comes towards you. But then everything depends on the way, I mean nimma working age, nimma capacity age, nimge eshtu beku ashtu sigutte. Scarcity irudilla yavudallu. So you will not have any scarcity with anything. So ellu nimge kadime anta anusudilla. So the universe will move. So you may be thinking that you may have doubt. How is that possible? She is simply bluffing. Madam, you wear a kelsa illa kodkodu bandiddare sunne bandi illa bandu bitta idare ante. It's not that way. So I'll tell you how is it. That is, you may doubt. How is it? Can it be? So you know what happens? You are being doubtful. So how is it? It's not your job. Just wish. Leave it to the universe. Ee brahmanda ke adala bittu bidu. Aa universe adike enella aagbeku adannella maadikottade. Hege maadikottade? Yaaru maadikottare? Adre yochane beda. You just wish. So ashtu saaku. You just be positive. Ashtu saaku. It will fulfill all your wishes. There is nothing, nothing impossible in this world. Impossible here vartade jagatinalli yavudu illa. So the universe will move all people, circumstances, situations. So it will manifest your desire. And so forget about how you receive, rather tell you have already received it. So in conclusion, I would like to insist that there are two ways in our life. So one is positive path, another one is negative path. Which way select, that depends on you. Yava path nimge begu adu nimma mele. So I will prefer positive and I hope that all of you prefer positive path. So then, and it's never too late for change. So definitely we can bring change. And one story I would like to tell. There was a woman, she was somewhere around 120 kg something. It's, the story is referred in the book. And she wanted to lose her weight. So she tried with everything, and it is like maybe a genetic reason. So she tried with everything, finally she couldn't, and somebody advised her to try with this book, The Secret. This is the only story I am going to tell. Because the rest of the stories you have to read. I have not mentioned even a single story from the book. So only this story I am giving. So where this lady, she was a professor I think in some university, and she had trouble walking, sitting, with everything. So what she started thinking, is that first earlier it was like every time she was thinking about losing weight. So losing weight is negative. So you think maadbekagidre with a perfect weight, I am with 50, I am with 60 kg, saaku. Weight lose aaga bage think maadidre you are being negative again. So this is what is positive and what is negative. So finally all the achievers, we have to name few: Einstein, Thomas Alva Edison, maybe Aristotle, Socrates, Pope, all of them, they knew these secrets and they have applied in their life and they have come out with something fantastic in their life, and today we adore them. So it is possible to all of us. And I would like to give my sincere thanks to Daya Madam, because if just 1.5 months back I got that book. So she referred me to read that. It's really a wonderful work, so I thank her very much. Yes, thank you all.